Sorry about that, guys. My stream went down for a second, like I said it would. I had to adjust my resolution because I was getting black bars on the side of my stream, and I would prefer it to be full screen. There we go, guys. Full screen. I didn't lose a single viewer. Thanks for sticking around for a second. Both of them stayed. Punchy's last name is Tanky because later on I won't be doing as much damage as you probably. I know who we're focusing on. Always kill the Super Saiyans first. Oh, I found a bunch of nice beasties over here. They saw me. Oh, they're really lazy. They wouldn't even chase me 10 feet. I don't know what this power does, but I'm gonna hit the button. I was like, wow, these enemies suck all of a sudden because I blinded them. You are. I don't know, honestly, I'm just glad to have a character that can keep up with yours. You're usually one of those spirit finger dudes. Wizards! Which is essentially just a bunch of you firing off screen and then me finding an undead mob. Dead mob, I mean. All the way dead. Should probably equip some of this gear I've been picking up. can't ring around with a naked monk anymore. Take it from a monk. Pants make not the difference. If by crowd control you mean killing them really quickly, then yes. Now that you have your bullcrap repeating crossbow garbage. The golds, all they do is like blink and they're unblinded. Oh god, why? Alright. Herself. No, I didn't mean that. That was mean. I have no clue. Freaking, they're like, that was rude. Ninja hop out of here. It has spikes on top of it. Yeah, clearly. It's far too much of a risk. You get tetanus. Needs spirit and has lost the will to live. Be neat.
I'm king of the Orcs army. I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Wow. He's immune to being blind. No! Oh, he escaped. Stupid. He got himself stuck. What a stupid. Oh, Smarty Pants got himself free. Never thought I could be playing Diablo while streaming without lagging. It's a glorious time for me. I know how you feel. Just from day to day. And I believe you can say that. Blind! Flashbang! I don't like being surrounded. Even if they're not doing any damage. I gotta switch my skills real quick, so if we could not dive into this mob over there. Just for a sec. I wanna go back to Thunderfist. It's like, I think this. I can't tell if I'm doing any damage at all. But. It's happening again. You're the freaking LMG. I can't tell if I'm doing damage. I'm just standing between you and the enemies. Like, I'll just stay back until we find a boss. I'm trying to keep up with you, and I haven't had time to look at my skills, really. I'm accepting. Help! There are skeletons attacking me! Lurking? They could be counting you. Oh, I'm loving this guy. He's punch, punch, punch. You're not hurting me. Ha ha. You're not hurting me, loser. I just kept punching him in the dick. That seemed to work. Excuse me, let's keep this PG-13. Punching him in the D. We must discuss the falling star. Random Murloc attack. Oh. Are we going to new little Tristram? Hey, I don't know who's gonna pay my monthly subscription for that yet, so I'm gonna have to find sponsors. Speaking of sponsors, I would love to get sponsored by Colombian Roast Coffee House Mix Dark Coffee. The best coffee in the world. That's not even a freaking coffee company. Come back to Magic is bad at sponsorships. I, however, am not watching my own stream. I just keep refreshing the page before I click it. So I want to thank the four people in here currently dealing with this bullcrap. Appreciate that, guys, very much. I'm clearly not popular on YouTube, and I appreciate four people accidentally clicking on this and then their computers freezing up so they can't escape. Yeah. Indeed I am. Type one shot 40 in the search bar and click my channel. It should be the top video or maybe the second video. I don't know how to get to the live streaming menu, but that's how I do it. Skippy the poop poop. Are you still on Twitch? Oh, SkiSki streaming. Click. I have my volume turned all the way down, so it's fine. You might be able to hear yourself. Why can't I equip this crown? I have to drag it? Really? You're making me drag it, game? Okay, what is my stats for monk? What are my main toughness and recovery? Okay. I thought it doesn't really... Yeah, so monk's primary abilities, sadly, aren't really damage. Excuse me, I'm looking at the wrong thing. I'm looking for dexterity and vitality. I'm cool. I wish clothes gave me stats in real life. I really need them. Sunglasses of charisma would be nice. Ooh, I found the super monk belt. It's called the Clever Nexus. It gives me everything I want. Also lifesteal, which I think I want too. Aren't the guys here yet? Well, at least I can still use the anvil to salvage crap. And then drop them in my box. Drop them in my box, drop them in my spot. I spammed a couple of things to your Twitch chat. Where'd you go? Where are you killing zombies? Okay, that doesn't help. My minimap's kinda useless. I know, but I'm just saying my minimap, I can't see it because of my little overlay thing. Hack to player! Here I am. Yeah. And kick, and kick. I'm trying to help you. You won't let me punch you in. You won't let me punch her in the face. She just threw me in the air. I'm offended by that. I don't like to be manhandled. Flashbang. Flashbang. Sorry, woman handled. I'm gonna be sensitive to her needs. Ooh, I found my spear. Magic spear. Even though apparently according to Battle.net, I am the 1,175th magic. Look, hey, as far as all my friends are concerned, and I think one of my same friends might actually be a girl, I am the only magic they know. So... because that makes me cooler, doesn't it? I actually know one gamer girl, I think, maybe. It might just be a tricky profile picture or something. And no, for the benefit of the people watching this stream, I did not go into her profile and look at pictures. That's just the picture I see on my friends list. Pervs. If that's where you went, shame on you. Now they're like, he totally did. That's why he's defending himself. Damn it! Oh, we were all thinking it just in our subconscious. I mean, I wasn't. I was. I don't have to prove anything to you, chat. Love me, though. What was it? Pitch? Hip-hop-a-potamus versus Rhinoceros? Like, I listened to that the other day. I was like, you guys suck! Hey, be more constructive with your criticisms. Freaking love that. Like, when I was on Twitch yesterday, there was those people in the chat, I was like... I was saying that, it's like, you suck! Like, can you be more constructive? I need more info. I have a SWAT tactic for this. Well, I'd explain to you why. I'd explain to you why. He came out of his butt. I would explain to you why I can't pull aggro, but you know damn well why I can't pull aggro. Might want to have some kind of ulti where you can just turn down your DPS so I can pull everything. Because the game is walling in whoever's the most powerful. Notice me! Damn you, stupid. Ow! Okay, no, ow! He noticed me. I'm getting a kick out of the fact that he's fighting me and he keeps walling you in. It started to become mildly entertaining for no reason. Hey, let's kill the little guys. We take a long time to kill this. We knew we were bad at video games. I saw a funny thing where, what was it? I saw a funny thing where they were like, someone's girlfriend on Twitter, someone's girlfriend called Vegeta Vegeets, and she had never seen Dragon Ball Z. So her boyfriend got all upset that she called him that when she doesn't even know him. And I was like, oh, what a nerd. And I totally agreed secretly. I punch you and you not die. Why you not die? That wall was fail. With huge holes in it. And kick. Well, we learned a new we learned a new tactic today. That I'm sure the entirety of the internet already knew. Technically, we still haven't used it. It was an accident. What is that demon thing that keeps appearing by you? Is that you? Yeah, that thing. That guy hates traps. Why are they playing jump rope with their chains? I don't know. I was gonna start singing a jump rope song and I realized I don't know any of them. They would have had to have been girls too. That was back when girls had cooties. That was before The Cure. So, yeah, that was before The Cure for cooties was developed. So it didn't matter back then. We were too busy playing Dodge Brick and Duck Duck Brick. Well, those bad guys that I was doing almost dropped me. And then I realized that you were gone. I'll just follow. I'm dying, almost. And I still have a mob after me. Speak for yourself. I'm just following this trail of gold. I figure I'd eventually catch up with you. And now I'm cornered by monsters and I'm inevitably going to die. I've arrived. Can we win this battle? Is the question now? No, my health potion's not here! No! Does it cost money to revive that corpse yet? Ha! I revived up my corpse already. What pride? What pride? What's that? If you're talking in actuality, I have none. I have shamelessness. Lots of shamelessness. I'm kind of upset you abandoned me in a mob that almost killed me the first time. What is that thing, like an MP5 Navy or something? MP5 Navy shortbow? I hate everyone, the whole world. Everyone's demons. What if a character used depression as a power, and then when his gauge was full, he could just instantly kill everything? Raven? just flashbang. Oh, the one vomiting up minions? Flanked! Oh, she got away. Damn it! Get back here! Flashbang. You guys ain't surrounding me like you think you do. Like you think you want to.
I must wait to use that ability.
My spirit was full and I went to do a roundhouse thing and I must wait. Oh, you don't have to. I want to use the move now! That's the thing about, Expert, though. My barbarian plays on Expert, and, like, the beginning of this game's kind of difficult, and then eventually you become equal to the monsters, and it's still kind of a fight, and then you just start slaughtering them because you're so high in level. Except for the occasional horrible monster that kills you in a couple shots. What just happened? Why did I explode? Little fail, yeah. Just a little. Yameha, Yameha. Oh, yeah, take that, rocks. Punched you in the face. Punched you in the face. Hey, I mean, oh no. Cool, red. Your chains are red now. That's so cool. I noticed that. They're red. And they grabbed everyone. Flashbang. Man. Those blob things actually work for us. Thank you. 21 killed. Huge XP bonus. I'm gonna stick with my flashbang, but I can bring a heal if things get nasty. I can't see that because I'm in a menu. Whatever you did was... nope, too far. You went too far. Charge through your enemies, dealing damage to everything in your path. Because I'm the easy one to kill. I've already died once. I think I'm gonna stick with my kick because that hurts everything around me, and in my experience, diving into mobs isn't that great of an idea. In my unskilled experience, diving into mobs isn't a great idea. Fail. Satan's pet. Diablo's just has a 10,000 hit point crow flying around. I'm dying. Used to playing wizards. Just like I can't fathom why three hits is killing me. I'm a monk. My last memories of this game were a barbarian. I have to keep retreating because they're hurting me so badly. I like more blue mobs. To go through my gear again real quick, see if I have anything better to equip. Nope, I just got a bunch of swords. Can monks use swords? They sure can. And they can dual wield? Okay, I'm ready again. I have a spear and a sword now in my hands. Should be more entertaining than last time. That old knuckle dusters suck. I need sugar. Spend money. All I heard was spend money. Wait a minute, I thought your name was all SkiSki. I thought it was in your birth certificate. God, damage! You guys can't deal with this anymore. I'm a dual-wielding weapon god. The Lord, if you will. Just get the usual thing you get. Kitten tears and bunny souls. Then just kitten tears. Okay, then just... I don't know. I like Supreme. Like, all that garbage on there. Like sausage and bell peppers and stuff. Oh, I'm starving to death suddenly. I don't care how. I want it now. I'm gonna try to equip some of my old skills. Does anybody watching this have any recommendations for skills for me? Let's make this fun. What am I talking about? You guys don't know what you're doing either. Type in my YouTube name, you get my YouTube channel at the very top of the list, and the second video is a dude killed 3 ducks with 1 shotgun shell. So not a bad lineup. I mean the channel at the top of the search is awful, but that duck video is not bad. I'm gonna get Breath of Heaven because I've been dying a lot lately. I'm just gonna heal myself from time to time. You have a red sash. You have a red sash. I kind of want to play Heroes of the Storm. Heroes of the Storm. No, I don't want to make you do anything you don't want to do. I mean, you didn't say you didn't want to do it. You said you didn't feel like it. Like, Diablo's kind of one of those games where, like, I enjoy playing it multiplayer, but I like playing it single player too because I could take my sweet time and listen to all the lore. Because I feel like everybody but me has been out of chapter 1, and I've never been out of chapter 1. Like, honestly, like, everyone's just like, ooh, a cutscene, and like, Rosebud will freaking just go like, skip! My brain's in chapter 2, done. Moving on! I realized I had a problem when it was like, Oh, by the way. Alright, guys, well, thanks for that one person for sticking around. I appreciate it. If you're not subscribed, you can subscribe to my channel for... I do vlogs sometimes. Sometimes I upload video games. And, thanks for watching, anyway. I'll be around. I'll be streaming again in a couple of days. Maybe tomorrow. Maybe later. Thanks for watching.